Morning. So we're here at breakfast at the Il Convento Hotel in Leon, Nicaragua. Made it last night. It's so lovely here.
The most amazing thing that I've found so far is the sound of the birds.
Yeah.
There are birds everywhere, yeah. And they're loud but beautiful.
Right. It was really nice. Yeah, especially last night on the square we were at.
It was crazy.
We had dinner with that little boy and that dog.
Yeah.
So what do we got for breakfast this morning here?
This is like fried cheese curd. It's really yummy. Plantations, bacon.
Plantains.
Plantains. Bacon, eggs. It's like lovely.
Yeah, really good. And then we're going up on the church,
yeah.
Right? On
this morning we're going to walk up the top of the church.
Santa, you're beautiful.
I mean, every person is waving at you from their cars.
And I did have no idea.
You're a celebrity.
Parte justo, tu farmacia de precios bajos, cada vez más cerca de vos. Visitándonos en nuestras sucursales en Managua, China.
3616. Compra a través de nuestra página web farmacosto.com. Pleca ni. Descarga la app. Farmacosto y solicita tus pedidos desde tu hogar. Recordá
848-96-16. Look at here, so they have set up this corridor right here with different members of the revolution fighters. These are people that
So this is probably his brother, right?
Yeah, the youngest brother.
1, 2, 3. Very good. All right.
Thank you.
This one here is the one that killed Somoza Garcia, the first Somoza.
Hello.
Hello, how
are you?
I'm fine, you?
Very good, thank you.
Here they come back. That was crazy.
That was perfect. Perfect.
Well, here they come back now.
That was amazing. Amazing. That was awesome. That was so cool. That was so cool.
Yeah. That's not so bad. See, I am very claustrophobic.
Oh, really?
Oh, extremely. Extremely.
Yeah, me too.
Now, the birds last evening were so loud, but so beautiful.
The birds?
The birds in... Like, oh my, the noises. They were stunning.
You gotta leave your shoes.
Yes.
No doubt about whose shoes are whose.
Yeah, we go out on the roof barefoot. We go barefoot.
Good, yeah.
Judy, love
it? Yeah, perfect.
Yeah. From up here also we can see the chain over there.
Yeah.
Oh, we can see the volcano we're gonna go to.
Wow, that's cool. Look at that.
We're going there today?
Yes. We're gonna go up to we're gonna go up there. See that volcano over there?
Oh yeah.
It's like the one that is steaming.
Wow.
That's the one that we're heading to. We're going up there, we're going to the crater,
Wow.
Hello.
¿Te gusta mi
pedido? Sí. ¿Lo tiene en WhatsApp?
Sí.
¿Y ustedes dónde son?
De acá de Telica.
¿Del lado de Telica?
Sí.
Ah, they are like from the area of Telica. Ahora vamos a Telica nosotros. Más tarde.
Oh, nice.
Blanco.
Yeah. Woo! I'm a little afraid of heights. See, I can't see my phone at all.
Hello.
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 Está transmitiendo, ¿verdad?
En vivo para el mundo.
¿Con el teléfono?
Can you take a picture?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah.
Henry.
Don't go on the dome. You'll go through. So nice to meet you. We're from USA.
Okay.
Love you. Thank you so much.
So beautiful. Future Miss US, Miss Universe.
Así que ustedes van a ser la próxima Miss Universo.
Right? Yeah.
Bye.
Future Mr. Universe.
Yeah. Ganan dinero aquí, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Ganan dinero aquí.
How you coping, hon? You don't do heat well.
No, I'm good.
You're good.
So far, so good. Yeah. But yeah, I'm definitely getting hot.
He's not so adapted to as I am.
That could be like, I don't know what.
Well, everybody next to us was drinking up last night. Yeah.
Bloody hot here.
Yeah, now I mean, even I'm feeling it now.
Oh, yeah.
I need some air conditioning, stat. I'm such a wuss when it comes to stuff like that,
you
right?
You do not like heat anymore.
No.
You know what? It's also like you have a black shirt.
Yes.
That doesn't help much, right?
It's absorbing all the heat.
Oh, yeah.
The real heat.
This feels like air conditioning.
Oh. I wouldn't let you do it.
Okay, so far you haven't touched your knees.
No, no. I know it. It's like I'm just recovering it on my own with, you know, limited exercise, rest.
Uh-huh.
It's doing great. Now, what do you do for the summer?
Yeah, I say, like, go to the beach
and ah, oh, nice. Yeah.
Yeah. But like Leon.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
Right there.
It's getting the shade here.
It
could be a hot hike up that volcano.
Yeah, I don't know if we want to do that or not.
That's your choice.
Maybe I'll push out with this one. Hurry up.
Maybe we'll just get there and look at it and... You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I don't know if I can do it.
Yeah, we can drive all the way there, get on the bay, see how far we can go.
Yeah, if it's too hot, I can't do it.
Yeah.
But that's okay. You know what? We can drive there and check it out and have a drink. Maybe we can just have a drink.
Oh, look, nice shoes.
Oh, nice shoes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's some nice ones in there. We'll have to come back and visit.
Oh,
yeah.
Look
at
it.
Wow.
They're like having some lunch right now.
Yeah.
All right. So what did we decide to do now, Judy?
We canned the volcano hike, and we are going to enjoy the pool at our beautiful hotel in Ligon.
Yeah.
Because it's hot.
It's so hot.
Oh, man.
God.
I am not going to hike a volcano for 2 hours, watch the sunset, and then hike back down in the sea.
No.
I don't.
Not going to happen.
Because we're going to hike a volcano tomorrow, so why do it two days in a row?
Yeah, I don't want to do it 2 days in a row.
Nah.
And all we do is go up there and look at the lava and stuff. We did that in Ethiopia.
We did. So we'll wait to the pool. Think back this way.
Is the pool? The pool that way? Okay.
Over there.
Okay, thank you.
Lovely.
Oh, lovely. Beautiful. Look at this. All right. So we decided to forego the volcano trek today.
Yes.
And we're going to do this instead.
To do this. To hang by the pool and just relax.
Yeah. I mean, I was like, I can't. It's so bloody hot here. There's no way I can do it. It's such a lovely place here, too. So it's like, I want to enjoy this hotel.
We're going to enjoy the pool. And then, like, around supper time, we're going to walk up back to the city center and see all the Christmas lights. And just enjoy the town. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been back till about 9 o'clock tonight.
Yeah, it's like, that makes no sense at all.
And then we have to... leave in the morning early.
Yeah.
So.
Show us how you're rocking it.
They're awesome.
Oh, nice.
This is cool.
Well, I have some snacks. I can get some peanuts.
We got some peanuts. Yeah, that's what we need.
Well, you need some peanuts? I can get peanuts for you.
Let's have peanuts.
Let's really splurge.
Splurging.
Get some peanuts.
We're in Leon, Nicaragua.
Exactly.
We have the right to splurge.
Exactly.
What a...
Pretty nice, huh?
It was a beautiful afternoon by the pool.
Oh, here's the gym.
Here's the gym.
So we had a lovely afternoon by the pool. A lot better than hiking a volcano, don't you think?
We just were not up to that.
No, we were not. So we're going to go into town and kind of find a nice place, quiet place to hang out and get a drink and then get a little bit to eat. Well, look at the chicken bus. Wow. That's cute.
It's cute too.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of places up here to eat. Look at this. Well, these look really good. Well, here's some shoes here, honey. Check it out. That's a cute wedge there.
That's a cute
one. Nice espadrille. This top is cute. Look at it.
Yeah.
That's a catch.
Yeah. How much?
$33.
Yeah.
Nothing floated your boat in there?
Yeah.
Something smells awful good.
Oh, look, there's some street food over here.
Yeah.
That's what smelled so good, I think.
I think that's what I was smelling, yeah.
This looks really good. Mm-hmm. Look at this lady here. What's she selling?
Like, tortilla, more cuajada, tortilla.
Oh, okay.
¿Qué me va a querer, Pipe?
Oh, look at that. That's a cute dress there. Nicaragua. Ah, Nicaragua. Oh, this looks good. El Mirador, entrada. Estoy bonito en la mañana. you want to get to the table in the corner? Let's do that. That's a perfect table. So we saw this place walking by here. It's called El Mirador, and it's up here on a third floor rooftop, right over the courtyard where they're playing basketball and everything. It's really nice.
It's really
nice. It is just the perfect place.
It's away from the city square, so there's nobody asking for money and stuff.
Yeah.
But it's quiet, but it's just so, there's a nice breeze.
Yeah.
It's just so beautiful.
Super cool vibe up here. We got our sangria. We ordered some nachos. We're not that hungry tonight. We just wanted to just have a little snack. We're not that hungry, but this is really cool. Oh, you know what? Hey, I want to get some ice cream. First one was caramel and like coconut or something. It was delicious. What does it taste like? Delicious. Got like candy in it or something.
I'm not sure yet.
Keep trying it. Figure it out.